The Mafia Definitive Edition collection is now complete. Now we have all three Mafia games redefined to meet today's standards. The Definitive Edition usually means that the game has been polished and patched to ensure the best possible experience, but since Mafia Definitive Edition is a complete remake of the original, it's the most demanding of the three. So, what can be done in order to improve these FPS numbers? Before we go any further, quad-core processors without hyper-threading and slower are a no-no for 60 FPS. 30 FPS is all it will most likely do, but 60 FPS is out of reach. So, if your game is hovering around 30 FPS, even if you do the optimization process I'm about to show you in this video, I'm afraid it won't do much. It should help, but don't expect much. As for everyone else that is on at least a quad core with hyper-threading or a 6-core processor without it, here we go. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So, first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From this drop-down menu, select Mafia Definitive Edition and then press Load the Optimization Package. Now, if the Low Specs Experience does not automatically detect the game version, simply select the game installation directory, press OK on the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for the system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
This look like Little Italy to you.
Get all the latest. Read all about it.
Sure, this is the right way.
Thank you. got the